Hello students, welcome again to our channel. Hope you all are good. Today we will make a decoration piece. And the things we need for this are few ice cream sticks, scissors, small piece of paper, glue, pencil, paints, and paintbrushes. So let's start. First, take a glue, paper, and ice cream sticks. So place the glue here. Take an ice cream stick and place it here. We're going to do same step again. Place the glue, take an ice cream stick and paste it here. Again, done. Now we'll take a pencil and any round shape and put it here and draw a circle. Now we'll cut the circle. I cut it. Now we start painting on it. So I'm start with the red paint. Do it properly inside also. Check more. And do it as dark as you can. So I'm doing red paint only until this area. Now I'm taking orange paint. I'm gonna do it upper here. Take some more. As dark as you can. Take more. to it only until here. Now we'll take pink shade and do it here. Now we will mash them together. And for this, need a brush and do it in between two paints. Take some orange paint and do it in between. Just immerse them together. Now take some red and do it same as between. Take more orange. Just spread the lines. Now take the pink shade and do it between the orange and pink shade. Now take orange and spread the lines. Again pink. And do it here and merge them together. Now we'll take black paint and do it on this area. some more. Do it dark as well. Now we'll let it dry. It's ready. Now we'll draw a girl on here. So I'm starting with her legs. Her arms. And we will draw some balloons on her hand. Now we will do some black paint on here. Now start with her legs. It is ready. Now we'll stick it on a paper. I had cut the paper in the flower shape and do some golden shade on his sides. Now take the glue and place it here. Now it's ready. Hope you like today's artwork and don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you again in our next video. Thank you.